Hi, so today I will be showing you how to write in a path. I'm going to start by clicking a circle in my shape tools, and then it's yellow. I will be clicking on the text, and there's one called type on a path, and you will just click on the circle, and you are able to write anything you please. And it'll fill out the whole circle and you'll get the whole thing. I did one already, and this is what I did when I wrote on the path. Enjoy, have fun, and write on as many things as you like. Okay, bye.